my dear visitors and subscribers. Today we have on the bench Saito FA60 twin flat engine. It was purchased from eBay and right now I'm just going to provide the initial primary test run. Engine is not new, but looks like it's from the point of the exterior looks very clean. So let us try to switch it off. So my dear visitors and subscribers, I think the initial test run of Saito FA60T was very successful. So engines performs very well and tunes from the lows to the highest RPM without any problem. I think the next what we will do is to dismantle it and to clean the parts and assemble them back. So thank you for watching and see you soon on Crazy Engine. Bye!